Okay, so the reason why I am not putting all the episodes for Raptor Attack Season 1 series is because a few of the episodes are really terrible and I didn't want it, so I just put the movie in. So just enjoy the movie until Season 2 comes out next year.